Hello everybody, welcome back to this video where I would explain to you how to create an assignment on the Google Classroom. Now let us go to the class that we are having. Let me just go to my browser because this is a YouTube browser. Let me close this and take you to the classroom, Google Classroom account that we had created for our class. So here is the class. I'm waiting for it to open. So remember, yesterday we opened this class. Let us go and see how it looks now. In my classwork, how to create an assignment. To create an assignment, I will go to this option of create assignment, and in the assignment, I will choose a title. Say, assignment 1 for topic 1. And I will give some instruction to the students. I may say that students are expected to choose any one plant of their choice and describe the nature of production process utilized in the operations of the plant. So this is what I am going to give description, and I can add any one particular type of document with this. I would like to use my Google Drive, so I go to Google Drive here. And it has been attached. Students can view this file. Yes, students can view this file. And this is under my topic 1, because that is what I have said here. So this is under my topic 1. And how many points I would like to give. Either I can reduce the points. I can say I want to give 20 points for this particular assignment. And I can also fix a due date. I can say that students have to submit this assignment, say by this weekend, so 26th. And I can also give the time, so by midnight they have to do the assignment. This is what I can say. And I can assign it. Here again, I can even schedule the assignment here. I can either assign it straight away, or I can schedule. I can say that please show these assignments to the students on 22nd of June. Or I can say that it can be scheduled and showed to the students on 28th, and I can say schedule it. Or I can just assign it straight away. That option is also available. And since I have scheduled it for tomorrow, that is why this is not highlighted here. If I want, I can go and edit this option and say that I don't want to schedule it tomorrow. I would like them to be assigned now. Now what happens? Straight away, all the students who are registered in my class will be able to see this assignment, and they'll be able to take. Now here, as you scroll down, you can see that there are 0 people who are turned in and assigned. That means 84 students who have registered for my class in this Google Classroom can see this assignment, and they have to take this assignment. Zero turned in. As the students start reporting and submitting their assignment, which they can give as a attachment, in an attachment format, as a document or a PDF, it can be attached back. As they start submitting, this will keep showing me the number of people who have done the assignment. So this is how the assignment is done. As I told you, the assignments can be given using any of this. You can give as a quiz, or you can give as an you can give add it as a Google Drive or from a link from the Google account. You can give it as a from the Google, or you can give it as a file from your computers. So from the computers, you can select from your device. That also option is there. Or else you can go and add that from a YouTube video. So that is also possible. By using the URL link also you can do. Or you can search here and then you can pick up the video. So this is how a video in the an assignment is created for the students. In the next session, I will try to explain to you how we can create a rubric for the evaluation of the assignment. Thank you.